We live in historic times. Winds of change blow across Europe. A wall comes down, and the President of the United States and the leader of the Soviet Union meet at the summit and look to the future. 44 years ago, there was another meeting of Russians and Americans. Soldiers of the two armies met on the banks of the Elbe River. They embraced and toasted the end of a long, hard war. To conclude this 12th Kennedy Center Honors, performing artists from the Soviet Union join us and recall that time and place. Ladies and gentlemen, the Red Army Song and Dance Ensemble.